Unrecognizable perhaps, but this is a rotor blade for a modern wind turbine. It's more than 40 meters long and weighs about 9 tons. It's been built by Enercon, a leading manufacturer of wind turbines, using an innovative adhesive, Macroplast UK 1340 from Henkel. Wind turbines are designed so that they do not require major repairs throughout the 20 years of their working life, even though they are subjected to exceptional stresses and extreme loads. But this isn't the only challenge. In order to optimize energy generation, blades are getting longer. This, coupled with the increasing demand for wind turbines, will lead to further automation of the blade manufacturing process. To meet these demands, Henkel has developed an innovative adhesive, Macroplast, to bond the lightweight shells together. It is the first polyurethane-based adhesive to be certified by Germanischer Lloyd, one of the top 5 classification societies worldwide. Macroplast is now undergoing real-life simulation tests performed by the Fraunhofer Institute in Bremerhaven, Germany. The tests are stringent, and in the final series, loads from a centennial squall are simulated. This is the strongest storm, which is expected to occur only once every 100 years. For this test, the blade is continuously pulled down until, at its maximum, the load corresponds to the weight of 4 fully loaded trucks of 40 tons each. Several months and millions of oscillations later, there is no doubt, the blade bonded with Macroplast UK 1340 has the strength, stress resistance and fatigue tolerance required. Converting to Macroplast means an increase in productivity for the manufacturer thanks to its faster cure speed. This also means that less energy is used, which in turn leads to an improved CO2 footprint. What's more, there is a reduced risk of cracking caused by stress, since less heat is generated during the curing process. As the switch away from fossil fuels accelerates, Henkel is helping to shape developments in wind energy by lowering overall costs and increasing manufacturing flexibility. The new adhesive, Macroplast UK 1340, therefore represents another contribution from Henkel to a more sustainable tomorrow. Henkel, the trusted partner of choice for chemical bonding solutions.